In this video, we will show you how to reset this Sacam WiFi IP camera. Okay, first we need to plug in the power supply. The camera will start auto chatting. Okay, let's reset the camera by a pin to press hold reset button. Press hold reset button till hearing a sword sound, okay? Now you can hear beeping sound, right? This means we already reset the camera, okay. If you can hear this beeping sound, then you can start a Wi-Fi signal. Okay, finish it.